Spyro, I'm helping a kid named Handel recover some secret rocket plans the sorceress stole. You know I'm always ready to kick some Rhinoch booty!
Hi, Agent 9. Behind those doors are some pretty scary ninjas. I bet you could use your sharpshooter skills to take them out. Remember, press the attack button to shoot, and use the roll left and roll right buttons to dodge left, Better look after this egg before the Rhinox try to blow that up, too.
Look out, Spyro. There's a really big sheep UFO around here, and it's trying to get me. I snatched up a dragon egg it was trying to abduct, and now it wants revenge. You wait here, I'll lure the UFO down the river of hunt. Okay, here I go.
Thank you.
Nobody outraces a cheetah. And look, I didn't even drop the egg.
Don't tell anyone, but we were stolen some magic from the sorceress. We're hiding here whilst we practice using it. Unfortunately, we've had a bit of an accident and turned everything into crystal, and it seems to have aggravated the indigenous creatures.
Would you like to see a magic trick? Watch carefully! As you can see, there is nothing up my left sleeve and nothing up my right sleeve. But now, with a wave of my hands and the magic word, Alakazam!
magic is just misdirection, you know? Which is why I'm going to start that whirlwind over there. Abracadabra!
I happen to be a very talented amateur magician. My specialty is the amazing extending bridge trick. I'd love to show you, but I'll need a small donation first. For my expenses, you understand. Very good. Let's see. Hocus pocus, ziggledy zen, make this bridge get long again.
Been working on a great new magic trick, but this bear keeps spoiling it.
Thank you. you can have this. I was going to use it in a trick, but my magic, it just keeps bouncing off.
Spyro, the amazing Rendini is about to put on a display of prestidigitation. I've heard it's quite impressive, so I'm going to watch the show. My magic show seems to have overexcited the moles. All they need is a good bonker on the head to calm them down. And you look like just the Yeti to help. A light tap on the head should sort them out. But be careful, my friends are trying to burrow after them. To tap on the head should sort them out. Well, that a light to tap on the head. Did not. A light tap on the head should sort them out. To tap on the head. Shoot.
One of my friends dug this up whilst chasing the moles.